Now, News Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
After some patchy frost this morning, we'll be looking at some sunny skies across the area today and dry, so the wildfire danger will continue to be high across the area. High temperatures today back in the lower 60s with plenty of sunshine, mostly clear into later on tonight with lows dropping back into the mid-30s, so patchy frost possible and a very dry week heading our way. Wildfire danger will continue across West Tennessee along with sunny skies. Updates on your forecast coming up. Stay tuned to News Channel 3.